Stevan Tari was also known as Black Jesus. He was a Papua New Guinea religious figure of a Christian-influenced cargo cult who claimed to be the Messiah or the Christ and is notorious for alleged rape and murder.